Oh, but we have news for our fellow dermatologists. Or an appointment. What if, instead of injecting hyaluronic acid through a needle, the hyaluronic acid became the needle? Ooh, and what if the needle shrunk into the shape of a tiny little comb, the size of a strand of your hair? And what if those combs could melt into your most bothersome wrinkles overnight while you sleep, so you could wake up to younger looking skin?